Hey everyone, this is Nikki DX Girly. Welcome to my fifth channel, DX Girly Likes BJDs, where I talk about BJDs and other doll stuff. Today is my second wine and dollies. So I have my iced tea in a water bottle, you know, those little packet things that you make serving size iced teas with. I got that. And I'm here to talk about some dolly stuff with you because I have some updates for you guys. First of all, I have the BJD that I got so graciously, so generously from Sarah and Jess from Jess Dorks a Lot on Instagram. I decided to name her Anastasia. Libby from Wino and Dolly's recommended that name in the comments of my unboxing video of her, and she said that Anastasia means rebirth, and I thought that was quite fitting after everything that I've been through recently. So I decided to name her Anastasia, and I call her Stasia for short. So I got Stasia some stuff. I forgot to bring some of it in here, but I got her a really cute outfit, on Etsy. I'm going to insert a picture right here of it. So yeah, that outfit was super cute, and I also got her some other stuff. I got her a pink wig from Leek World. I think it suits her quite nicely. And then I also got her this purple wig, which is like a little pigtail wig. I'm not sure how I feel about it. Some people have said they like it. I just tried it on her last night for the first time. And I don't know how I feel about it. I kind of like the pink better on her. So I might save this for when I get her a friend, because I do plan on getting her a friend at some point. Am I the only person that, like, if I have one USD, I feel like I should have two because she needs a friend. So I might get one at that some point and give her this wig. I'll insert a picture of what Stasia looks like in it right here. So yeah, and I spoiled this little girl and got her that first outfit, and I got her this, which is this cute little pink crocheted number at the top. Where was this from? I forget that Etsy shop name. It's really cute. She doesn't have any undies on. I need to buy her some undies. Because someone who, I think it's Gordon BJD, who follows me on Instagram, said you should have her wear the leggings with them. But I don't think the white leggings, I just think it's a little too frilly for those, this dress. And then she has on the little black Mary Janes. For this particular dress, I think it would look better with white shoes, so I might get those at some point. But she's looking real cute. I also had her dressed in a red version of that same type of dress for Christmas. I took a bunch of little holiday photos of her. If you want to head over to my Instagram, it's DXGirlyLikes_toys. I am over there. I have a bunch of Christmas photos of not just her, but my pull-ups too. I took a ton of pictures this year. So the big news and the reason I wanted to make this Wine and Dollies video, besides showing you Anastasia's new stuff and little updates with her, my parents and my Nana were so kind, and They gave me $500 for Christmas towards a doll of my choice. And when I opened, I had asked for it for Christmas. My family makes Christmas lists every year. And I asked for money towards her, but I was not expecting, I didn't think they would even do it because my family is, they don't really understand the whole doll thing. They kind of, I mean, they obviously understand it more than what I thought they did, but I wasn't expecting all of it or any of it, and I was really taken aback when I opened the card with it. It was the last present I opened. And I cried. I cried of happiness, and it was great. So I ordered the Minifee Ante that I had wanted. She was the one I wanted the most when I made my BJD plans in my first Wine and Dolly's video before everything changed so drastically. She was my little holy grail, the one that I wanted the most. So I decided to get her, and she's gonna be my second BJD. The first one, well, I can't really say the first one I've purchased myself because she too was a gift. But I am incredibly thankful for her. And I have some good news because I'm an idiot. And back in early October, or end of September, early October, when I first made that video, I have a bad habit of counting my chickens before the eggs are hatched, and it usually screws me over. This time it kind of helped, but before I knew I was going to get this doll for Christmas, I thought it would maybe have screwed me over again because I bought a bunch of MSD girl clothing and a wig already. So she kind of already has a wardrobe. So I wanted to show you guys those. I got them quite a while ago, but I figured I'd show them in a video to you guys. So I got her this wig. It's another Leek World wig. I actually also have this in, this is a 7/8 size. I hope it fits her. I got a silicone little cap from eBay too that I ordered when I ordered the doll from Fairyland. I went over to eBay and ordered a wig cap as well. And I didn't know whether to order a 7/8 wig cap or a 6/7, so I got both and I'll just see what works best. But I read that the medium size Fairyland heads, a 7/8 wig can be a little bit big on them, so hopefully it fits her, and hopefully it fits her aesthetic when I get her. I think it's a really pretty wig. It looks great on my pull-ups because I have it in a 9/10 too, and it looks great on the pull-ups. So hopefully it will look good on her. I'm not sure. I guess we'll find out when she gets here in like 3 4 months. Hopefully she comes before we move to Florida. Fingers crossed, because I don't feel like dealing with having to change my address and contacting Fairyland about that. So I got a bunch of clothes from, what's the shop's name? I think it is called Christine Creations. Let me pull it up on my computer here real quick. Sorry. Where are you? Yes. Yep, Christine Creations. They sell like super duper cute stuff, like kawaii stuff on Etsy, and I don't know if that's gonna be her thing. Or if she's just gonna have a bunch of different styles I kind of am leaning towards she's gonna wear whatever she wants to wear because that's what I do and I have a bunch of different styles that I wear. So I got her this little hoodie. It's quiet AF. Little cat ears. And I got her this sweatshirt. It says meow. This bunny hoodie with the little bunny ears. So cute. Then another little cat hoodie. This one with a cat. And then this one with a Totoro on it. Because I love me some Totoro and Studio Ghibli. This one, a little gaming one. Because I'm a gamer. It says Super Kawaii on the little Nintendo controller there. This bear little hoodie. All super duper cute stuff. And then I got her these shorts. This little skirt. You know, it's funny. I still don't know exactly what a Minifee looks like in person because I obviously never owned one. So it's hard to get an idea of how big she is, like just in my mind. But if she wears like that big, she's a big doll. Bigger than bigger than I had pictured in my head. I'm so used to 1/6 size scale dolls. That's hard for me to imagine her, but I guess I will find out. And this little pink skirt. And then I got some tights to go with that stuff from Candy Doll Shop. They ship from Russia. Also on Etsy. I love Etsy. I have so much pull-up clothing from Etsy. All little tights. Hopefully they fit her. And these are socks. Like big stockings. And then finally, I have orders too from Guppy Kisses and Starshine Designs. They're being shipped to my old address. So hopefully, I can get them from my ex. We're still on good speaking terms. We talk every day. So, hopefully I can get those from him without any issue. So I have some stuff coming for her for that. And those two companies take forever to ship. Or not companies, but people take forever to ship. I didn't realize like how long they actually took. And then where are you? Sorry guys. Are you? I got these two tops from Miércoles Happy. This one's like a little Christmassy sweater, which by the time I get her, she probably won't be Christmas anymore, but, or not Christmas, winter anymore. Obviously it won't be Christmas. And then this little sweatshirt. So she has so much clothes. She has like more clothes than I have. So she's gonna be ready to go. I don't know, do Fairyland dolls without face-ups come with eyes? I don't know. I've tried to watch other people's videos, but I don't know if they're like not inserted in the doll when they ship them or if they're in the boxes. I'm not really sure. I just watched TNTL's opening of her new Minifee that she just opened today, and hers came with eyes, but she got a face up, so I'm not really sure. But yeah, that's my update video. I am so thirsty. I did a what I got for Christmas video for my main channel, Davis Girly, before I made this, and I have a cold anyway. So my voice is hurting me right now. My throat. I'm going to do, this may sound silly, but I'm gonna be making, after this, the end of the year BJD tag, because I wanna participate. I made a post about this on my Instagram. I really wanna participate. I know it's kind of weird because I only right now have one BJD, but I'm gonna incorporate my other dolls into the tag as well, my pull-up dolls, just so I have something more to talk about. But I want to do that tag. And then there's also a BJD frequently asked question I've seen going around on Instagram, but David Howard, who I watch here on YouTube, made a video tonight doing it, so I thought I would do it in video form. I thought that would be fun. So I might make those two videos tonight. If not, I'm gonna film them tomorrow. I gotta rest my voice a little bit though. So Anastasia and I bid you farewell. I will be making another Wine and Dollies video probably once I get those two packages I'm waiting on, once I actually get them. I don't even know if they've been delivered yet. I don't know. I'm gonna have to figure that out. But yeah, we wish you, I hope you guys had a great holiday. Do you like my tree with the top part not lit up? That tree has given us such issues this year. It fell over at one point, and then ornaments keep hopping off of it. The lights went out at the top. It's been a crazy end of the year, guys. But this girl has helped put me in better spirits. I just want to thank you again, Sarah. For giving her to me, it really means so much to me, and just for donating her to Sarah to give to me. I really appreciate it so, so much, and I love her. And she's gonna have a big sister. That's so exciting. So yeah, I'm gonna go for now. Thank you so, so much for watching. I'll talk to you next time. Bye.